The idea was to leave a line of footprints to the length of our most iconic national park. I spent 3 years photographing this landscape to highlight its beauty, but also the threats that could change it. What I witnessed on this 750-mile journey changed me, because there is no other place like this.